Beware. Brother Umberto is a brave soul. It was the dream of Avalon that led King Artorias to these shores. And of course, the wise counsel of the Enchanter, Myrdin. But the Enchanter became obsessed with the island's mysteries. An insidious evil claimed his soul. The wars of crimson madness raged for a century. So many banners, all fallen to the corruption. I know not what transpired to end the conflict. We found no answers as to Myrdin's fate. No trace of the High King. I sought new peace and purpose here in the Brightwood, but it would not last. A plague of soulless lost emerged. Brother Umberto and I formed the Bright Vigil to fight the darkness. But he stood alone when I left in search of my Lord King. I returned empty-handed to witness the results of my failure. The Vigil fallen to despair, and the Brightwood bright no more.
Do you think the lost...
Thank you. cap.
Umberto's journal, March 17th. A cold wind blows instead of spring, and the trees are bright with us. Along with the rest of Walsham. And now the lost are appearing here in Woodsay. Since Galahad's departure, some of the lights have left the vigil. And I have begun recruiting and training the local townsfolk as new vigilants. Shadow hunters. And I anything to keep them hopeful.
Umberto's journal, June 8th. It is the peak of summer, but it remains cold, and crops wither in the field. It seems every week we awaken one morning to find another townsfolk falling lost. Despite my misgivings, I've come to accept the only solution is to bury them. Strange as it may be to see graveyards on the turf, my greater concern is that they will soon be widespread.
try. I hope to find only.
Just about done reading through these records. My eyes are sp-
You made the coffins. Should be pretty old by now, so a good push will force them to.
Yes, some corrupted still linger, but I assure what matters most. Very well. I have a few more houses to search in Wolfsegg Village. The vigilance will find my burying lost in a nearby grave.
Stott family committed crimes against the community by conspiring to hide the fact that certain members of the household had fallen lost. Unsurprisingly, the plague spread, and we now commit the entire family to the earth. Let it be known that the Stott family's keep at Caer Dan has been seized by the Bright Vigil. Grand Vigil.
Thank you.
guard your...
I feel guilty saying it, but I am relieved to see the range of...
I had thought that the core of the operation is here in the mine, and around the mill to the south. If you can cut the head off...
Lies hidden still on the island, and it will all be mine.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh!